into the valley and try to build a cabin from the property. Go for it!
I'm gonna run this running. So is it for rent? Were they there when it blew up?
No, nobody was around, apparently.
Like the house wasn't built yet?
Oh, no, the house wasn't built. Totally built.
Tie-in for kayaking?
Pardon me?
The tie, the rope,
yeah,
for kayaking, or,
yeah,
or even on these you guys tie in?
Well, they're mostly for rescue, so if somebody swims out of their kayak, you can slip into it and then paddle the kayak to shore. But more than that, sometimes you can set up rescue situations if someone's going to go kayaking off
jump in and swim, and somebody can pull me out, but this is right. A quick release. And if I want to let go, I pull this red ball, and that
the whole thing goes.
Yeah. Me. Okay. Yeah. They work for kayaking, but they're mostly just for rescue. For
I wasn't
any,
sure.
Any kind of rescue.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah, anything that you will get fixed to, attached to, you want it to be able to quick release.
Sure, oh yeah.
You did a pretty good job.
Did he really know we were going to do that? Maybe he should have leaned a bit and got everything off of one side.
That might have been more dangerous though. Good cause.
You're just letting the river do the work.
Exactly.
With everything. There are times it seems like, oh, you want us to paddle more, and you stop. You're just giving us enough,
yeah.
And the river's taking it.
That's exactly,
we're already doing that.
Exactly what you want. You want to set the boat up with enough momentum to go where you want it to do, but ultimately you want the river to do the work. We're going to pump it in a bit here.
Done this in a kayak?
Yeah.
How about a canoe?
Never done it in a canoe.
Will people?
I've never seen it. I'm sure people could. It's going to be a bump here.
There you go, you got something to do on Friday.
It's back paddle. And stop. A bit of a bump here.
I'm fine.
Coffee break?
just inspecting some rocks. Here's the geology lesson. splash paddle guy. Pile up.